Hello, my friends. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Tiffany May with Tiffany May Plans. If you're new here, thank you for stopping by. Today, I'm going to be planning my September monthly for my social media planner, and I am going to be using the Princess sticker book from the Happy Planner, as well as some silver washi. And I believe I'm going to be using Cinderella right here with her couple accent pieces. And first I'm going to put on my washi. So I'm going to go along the top and bottom of the page. Just giving it some bling over here. And I don't have a ton that I plan on this. It's basically, I just write down what videos I'm dropping for the day, so I can have a little more fun with my decor on here. Never stop chasing your dreams. And put that right underneath the shoe. I'll just trim off that little piece as well. All right, there we go. And then I enough to add them on there, but I am going to put that fall begins right here. Grab the essential planning book from the Happy Planner. That does have a Labor Day sticker right here. And then grab another blue box. This one on this day. I just cut the corner like I did for the others. In my last video, you just cut a diagonal where it takes off just enough so you can still see the day. And we have Patriots Day right here. Going to call this spread complete. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up as well as hitting that subscribe button and the notification bell so you don't miss out on any of my future videos. And I hope you all have a great day. Bye, my friends.